Welcome back to Avanti Savoia in Battlefield 1 with Tutti Occupati. I did not pronounce that right. Oi. I don't understand how twin magazines lead to 25 bullets. It should be at least 26, 13 each. Sorry, dude. Banana gun. Off with you, Zed.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Is there? Oh. I want an anti-tank gun. Thank you. Oi, come here. Jesus, the recoil. I'm swapping this out. For the best SMG in the game. Go Wolverine healing. There we go.
Through sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Fucking doofer. could use my grenades, or I can just yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Jesus. Yeah, going under. Too many bullets. Grenades. I wasn't expecting that, but it worked. Hello. Thank you for watching part one of 2 Tiaki Pardo. I will not be pronouncing that right. I'll see you in part 2.